this right here is my 1986 Toyota Corolla GTS in all of its 1980s glory. Now, I bought the car about almost 2 years ago now from the second owner, and it does have 151,000 original kilometers. And it's not perfect at all. I mean, the body is oxidizing. Somebody painted the valve covers a different color, and the two seats are not true GTS seats. But in light of all those small imperfections due to age or malpractice, I want you guys to fully appreciate this masterpiece of 1980s design and engineering. As with most 1980s car designs, back in the 80s, it was extremely popular to design the driver's dashboard and the driver's seat area to look like spacecraft mission control systems. So this is very, very reflective of this era. For example, the instrument panel here is designed that it's all facing towards me. The dials for the windshield wipers and the headlights are all on these really cool slider switch kind of deals here. And the air vents are shaped like these turbine style, like jet exhaust kind of deal. Makes me feel like I'm truly flying my own aircraft. Ever since I've owned this car, I've done quite a few things to make it look the way it is right now and runs the way it is right now. I've changed the oil, changed the spark plugs, did a basic tune-up, if you will. Added this very rare Toyota OEM louver, the vintage British Columbia plate. And I fully waxed, clayed, compounded, and polished the red paint. It shines beautifully right now, but as you can tell, the bird is chirping and the oxidization is slowly coming down. I will probably have to redo the compounding this summer. Now, if you're wondering why I bought an AE86, was it because of the initial D? Was it because I was an aspiring drifter and this is going to be used as a learner on how to drift? Actually, I've never watched Initial D in my life. I don't plan on learning how to drift, and I don't plan on using this to learn how to drift. I bought it simply because I liked the way it looked. It's beautiful. It's well built, well engineered. It looks like the Tercel's big sister. It really does. It has grown on me. I love the following behind this car. I love its enthusiasm. I've met many good people through car meets and AE86 day. I'm proud to call them some of my friends. It's grown me, this car. It's actually my second one. I sold my first one because it was just too much for me. Rust, the floorboards, every time it rained, the back floor pans would fill up with water. But this one, you know, she's all right. It has its flaws.
So do we, and who doesn't?
I'll see you next time. What'd you think?
Of course I had to come back for the camera.
I would say it's about 3 months, 3 or 4 months hasn't been started, completely dead battery, and it's only attached with this Motomaster Eliminator power box. I recharged last night. This is completely dead, so we're gonna see how it does. Fuel injected, so you don't have to pump it up, but turn it on and off for a sec. About 4 months, maybe close to 5 months even. That's right. Clutch down, neutral.